Has the corona pandemic left you feeling overwhelmed and anxious? Well, you're not alone. If you're a parent like me, life could be very challenging. One day your child is in school, the next day they're working remotely. Life can be very unpredictable for families. So that's why I want to share with you three important things that parents of children should know during this COVID-19 pandemic. Number one, keep a list of all written or electronic medications, conditions, and treating physicians in a place that's easily accessible for people. Number two, make a list of all the people that could care for your child in case you become incapacitated or ill. More importantly, make sure these people know that you've put them on their list. Number three, make sure these documents are updated. Your last will and testament, power of attorney, advanced directive living will. These are documents that come in very handy in case there is an emergency because they really detail who's to do what and when. Now, what I shared with you was just the start. There are many more items that you should be aware of. Why don't you download our special report for the COVID-19 checklist for parents so that you will see what are the things that could protect you, your family, and give you that peace of mind?